Hey, how y'all doing? It's me, Brother RC from Patterson here at Eastside Park. And you know what? I really thank God that we're able to be here in this unity and this love with the different vendors, all the different organizations. But I'm here to represent my church home, Seminary Baptist Church in Patterson, New Jersey. I'm here with both of my pastor, Mrs. Reverend Still, and our church families and friends. But this is a blessed day and moment in time to also know that our history is so unique, it's so real, that we understand that we're coming together and respecting Juneteenth and our ancestors that's been praying for us from generation to generation. So I leave you with this. Keep God first, continue to show love, and continue to do what you can while you can. And don't take time, places, and people for granted. So I just want to share that with you, and I thank you.
Give yourselves a hand this afternoon. Come on, put your hands together for yourselves. We certainly greet you this afternoon on this beautiful day. We've come to celebrate our heritage and our legacy, and we are just so happy to be up here in the park today, everybody together on one accord. Oftentimes, they put us in the news for everything negative. They never put us in for anything positive, but this is definitely positive today as we celebrate our heritage. It doesn't matter where we were dropped off in this country or in this nation. We are all still black people. Different colors, different hues from different states, different languages, everything, but we are still black. And we celebrate our heritage today, and let's continue to be united together as one. We cannot rely on the council people, our mayor, or anybody. We need to stop blaming them and understand that it starts from within and it works without. So let's continue to work together, and let's continue to celebrate one another. Doesn't matter if you come from the 4th Ward, the 1st Ward, the 5th Ward. It doesn't matter where you come from. There is good. There's potential. There is purpose in you. You are all beautiful people. Amen. Light, dark, mid, pecan, whatever color you are. And so let's enjoy today. Let's support our vendors. Amen. Let's do that. Because listen, we got to stop owning things other than beauty salons and funeral parlors. We need to own corner stores. We need to own a catering facility. Stop putting all our money in white people's hands. But we can only do it together. Let's stop blaming people for the way our streets look and understand that we live in those communities. And we can pick up our own trash and stop blaming everybody else for the way that our streets look. Now, I can say that because I came from 17th Avenue and East 29th Street. I didn't come from Eastside Park area, and I was born in Barnard Hospital. And when I leave here today, I'm going right back to Patterson, where I still reside. So again, thank you very much. Let's continue to celebrate one another today. Peace and blessings.
Love you, Rev. Just love you.
Playing tackle, all right? Be careful with the older kids. Hold him for him. Hold, be careful. Don't knock him over there.
I go by the name of yours, Shirley DJ Stunner the King.
Listen, I want to fear the game, all right? A fear the game of tackle, okay? Do not kill each other, okay? Quick, let's go. Ready? Everybody has to be able to get the ball every drive, okay?